An issue in Kansas is really some of the small towns, small counties not having pharmacies, and I know you've introduced legislation to try to fix that. Talk a little bit about that.
Yeah, it's something that I think is so troubling.
We were just talking about a year or two ago, there are three counties in Kansas that don't have a pharmacy. There are now seven. And what they did, they were changing the rules. This happened a couple of years ago on July 1st, that basically said we're going to reimburse pharmacies 36% less than they buy the drug for. That's like asking the bank to sell a dollar for 64 cents. And this bill or this law was supposed to take effect on July 1st. It was just crazy. So we went out and said, we're going to get that changed. And a lot of people said, you can't get it changed. We've tried. That rule is stuck. We're going to get it done. But we got a reprieve. And we don't, the law is now going to take effect on January 30th. So we've got till then. We're working on a fix. We've got a bunch of really cool pharmacists who are just out on the grassroots saying, if this happens, we're going to lose all of our retail pharmacies. And I've just said, over my dead body, are we going to have that happen?
So, well, and you can't afford to have communities that don't have access to a pharmacy. So.
This was part of the Deficit Reduction Act, the so-called Deficit Reduction Act. And it's supposed to save a few billion dollars, but each one of those dollars virtually comes right out of the pocket of these community pharmacies. So I am working as hard as we can to get this changed, and I think we'll be successful. So we've got until January 30th.
That's good.